MessengerGeek might be the only site where underage kids can be in there without being banned due to the copper stuff. Unfortunately, because some of these kids are not meant to be in the internet, this can result in some drama, which sometimes looks extremely immature. This can make the site look like a friendly forum,
because really has a lot of drama, you know, right? The forum is still reported to be about them and Scargirls, which is the MSN Messenger revival.
It seems that only Scargirls have some skills other than Messenger Kids, but nobody even heard of Messenger Kids, so it seems that it's one of Facebook's flops.
Back into Messenger Geek. I feel like a bit suspicious in the ad contact page. For example, I'm only 28 years old. I then saw who's 38. Well, on the same phone, you find someone who's 14. Oh, even someone who's 12. I found this post in November 2018, which says that kids can use it with total freedom. This post is about Leo Isobio, whatever he's called out. It seems like he's the youngest member of the Messenger Geek. Whatever it seems like got then. In the internal site, well, not a lot of people use Escargot. Most of Escargot's user base are kids and teenagers. However, if it's gonna explode, this can make a list of online providers, which will make Escargot not a good place for kids. I recommend both Escargot and Messenger Geek having copper. I don't care if you kill both services.